Hey, Drake, do you got a turkey?
I sure do.
Thanks, Drake. Where's the stuffing at?
Real funny, Drake. Real funny.
There's something that ain't right about this turkey.
Oh, I know. Bacon. We need to wrap bacon around this turkey.
Drake, go get the bacon.
So, what will we do while we wait for the turkey?
I don't know, just probably sit here and just watch TV. Probably the Thanksgiving parade.
Aquí, represento una bebida de coco.
Okay, whatever the hell you just said.
Hey, John, what's that thing on your hand?
This is Coquito.
Coquito? The hell's Coquito?
You never tried or have Coquito before?
Well, let me explain. Coquito is a traditional alcoholic drink that most Puerto Ricans celebrate from November to all the way to New Year's Eve. And it's so damn good.
What type of alcohol does it have,
Bacardi? I don't know, but I'm not really a big fan of Bacardi. Here, try some.
Oh, wow, this is actually pretty good.
Hey, John, do you got more Coquito?
Oh, yeah, I am inviting my girlfriend and my Spanish friends over, and they have the rest of Coquito that we made.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Just as long as they have Coquito with them.
But just make sure they don't thrash a house like last year.
Hey, John, me and Drake went to go shopping at Black...
Holy Jesus, what the hell happened to our house?
All right, I'll just tell him to... tone it down a bit when we party.
Oh, hey, babe. I see you got more Coquito.
There's a lot more in a van.
Aw, Melania.
Yeah,
your mouth tastes so sweet.
Hey, puta! Get out of the way!
My boy!
Well, me and Jake are still kind of struggling, and, yeah, we're still a bunch of crackheads to this day.
My boy, don't even worry about it, man.
It's a lot of amigos out there struggling out in the world, man.
Right, Jake? Jake? Don't even mention it. They're still going at it. Unbelievable.
Yeah, it's like they have to make out like every 5 seconds when something good happens. Like, can you not like make out in front of us? Like, we're trying to do something. Like, try not to disturb us, man. Like, who needs this, man? I don't know.
Anyways, I'll be out for a few seconds.
Oh, hey guys, what are you doing here?
Well, it's Thanksgiving. We're here to eat turkey and celebrate it with you guys.
Yeah, and as soon as we came in, we saw a bunch of Puerto Rican guys bringing some sort of alcoholic drink named Coquito. Actually, it's pronounced Coquito. And those Spanish dudes out there are John's Puerto Rican friends.
Alright. Since when did a low IQ'd person know how to speak Spanish? By the way, Drake,
Where's Jake at? Hey, Jake. How's it going?
Nothing much. I'm just waiting for the turkey to be done. I believe that's the turkey.
Hey guys, the turkey's done.
Well, that's quite fascinating, Drake.
Yeah, you should do something really productive, Drake. Like my gaming YouTube channel.
Drake, get the mashed potatoes and the cranberry pie.
I can't wait to eat all of this Thanksgiving banquet.
Hey, Victor, how many coquito you guys have made?
Wow, you guys made a lot of coquito.
Yeah, man, it took us like a whole day to make it, man.
You know what that means? We gotta party it up at Thanksgiving, Puerto Rican style.
Now, let's just all sit back and enjoy the turkey and the coquito with it. Then afterwards, we can party. Just as long as we don't thrash our house like you wanted me to promise, Jake.
Now everybody say cheers.
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 Bueno.
Hey, Hernando, can you give me some of that, please?
Sorry, I farted.
Hey, I was going to drink that. Give it back.
Looks like somebody couldn't handle that much pressure.
Siento tan bien.
Hernando, you fat fuck!
This is late enough for the party to end. Wait a minute. It's Black Friday. And that means...
we ran out of coquito. We must go to the liquor store.
Vámonos, ahora.
Do you think we should go with them? You did say it was Black Friday, Drake.
Oy, Dios mío! Have you seen the news, man? Look!
Today's top story is that President of the United States, Donald Trump, have explained why he banned a Spanish traditional alcoholic drink, coquito, from all the states of this country.
As a new amendment comes from the White House, we must ban all the Spanish traditional drink from all the states of this country. And plus, I don't like it. Coquito.
Well, there you have it. Oh yeah, we also notified all the FBI members of this country to link all the hidden cameras around citizens' houses in this country, and all states exactly, to watch if anyone ever dares to try to make coquito again. And if they do, the FBI will SWAT their house and arrest them. This is Steve Callahan, signing out.
Oh my god, the stupid president just banned coquito all over the country? Might as well just ban it from Puerto Rico also. And you're also gonna ban this drink just because you don't like it? Like, at least list all the safety precautions of it.
I know, right? This banana is so done for.
Hey, guys, look. I found a bottle of beer hidden around the house.
Sorry, pal, but you're gonna have to come with me for breaking the law.
Help!
This is exactly what I mean, man.
Que vamos a hacer?
If you're gonna tell them to shut up, I suggest you say it in Spanish.
I think I see someone.
It's basically the only way they listen.
Mira! Cállate!
I know a lot of you are upset that Coquito is banned from the United States, but sitting there and yelling about it in high volume isn't gonna solve anything. Now, me and my twin brother Drake have a plan. We're gonna fly all the way to Puerto Rico, San Juan, and we're gonna try to find a way to contact the founder of the Bacardi Cooperation and explain everything what we're dealing with. And then, that's when we ship the rest of Bacardi and Coquito back to the United States. And we're gonna show that fat, orange, blonde piece of crap what we're made out of. Now, who's with me?
All right. Drake, the flight to San Juan starts at 8 a.m. We'll be at the airport by 6 a.m. Wasn't that bad to get on his flight. Wait, we forgot to call John and tell him to go to the White House. So, you want me to call him?
Drake, not now, we're on a plane. Plus, our phone's on plane mode. Oh yeah, forgot, we're on the airplane. I'll just call John when we get to San Juan.
Alright, so since Jake and Drake are on their way to San Juan to bring back the Coquito that we need, we're gonna come up with a way to back him up. Any plans?
We can try to kill the president in disguises and make a new rule. According to the president of the White House, I have decided to bring back Coquito back to all states of America.
Yeah, that will never happen. Well, here's my solution. We can just drive all the way down to the White House in Washington, D.C. And for the fact that Jake and Drake are only gonna make a deal with the boss of the Bacardi Cooperation, I'm sure they'll return several hours later. It'll take us several hours to arrive there. We'll just have to back them up there and just watch over the security guards.
Alright, we'll just have to wait and see how that goes.
Hey Drake, I think we're here.
Oh, I know. We'll just ask for directions.
Hey, man, you hear what Trump did this time?
Yeah, man, he banned Coquito out of all the states of the United States, man. Good thing it ain't Puerto Rico.
Eso es una locura.
Hi, my name is Drake, and we're trying to go to the Bacardi Cooperation Center. And can you tell us where the directions are?
Well, if I remember correctly, you take a right, then a left, then you go straight, and then you're ready at Cantano, and then you'll be there.
Well, thank you very much. Hey, are you guys drinking Coquito? Let me have some.
Mantita sea, duelo clase puño!
Whoa, 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 easy. Calmate, Chero. Loco at times.
Jeez, Drake. Not even out here you can behave yourself properly.
I just wanted some of that Coquito, man.
Hey, look, I think we finally arrived.
Señor Santiago, hay dos hombres que quieren hablar con usted.
Sí.
Hola, me llamo es Señor Santiago.
We can't really speak Spanish.
Oh. Hola, my name is Señor Santiago. How may I help you?
Our so-called U.S. President, Donald Trump, have banned Coquito and all Bacardi products from all the states in America. And if you don't mind, we want to cooperate with your company if we can ship all the Coquito and Bacardi products back home.
I don't know about that. Breaking the law might shut this company down.
I know breaking a law is a bad thing, but it's just wrong for the president to ban Coquito and other Bacardi products just because he doesn't like it. When I tried Coquito for the first time, it just blew my mind. Can we just bring them all back home with us? We can also recreate a new law. This is only a request once a great lifetime, Mr. Santiago.
So many words.
Mami, ¿están listos los pasteles?
No, hijo, no están listo.
Okay, why do you have your mom with you in your office?
I'm afraid of the dark, man.
Hijo, los pasteles están listos.
Okay, mami. This is mamá.
¿Quieres pasteles?
Nah, I'm good.
Bueno, comas na.
Okay, here's the plan. My henchmen will pack all the Coquito and Bacardi products into the cargo of the ships. Then we can ship it back to all of the states of America. This is the ship that we're gonna use to sail.
Wow! This thing's huge!
What do you think? We are gonna sell a bunch of Coquito back to our home.
Do you guys even know how to sail this thing?
Trust me, buddy. I've got some experience.
Damn, where the hell is Chicken Drake at? I thought they'd be here by now.
I'm here to announce the official new law of this country. We must ban some certain foreign alcoholic drinks from all states of this country.
Coquito? More like alcoholic eggnog.
Okay, there is a bunch of Coquito falling on Trump, but where could Jake and Drake be at this point? Jeez, Jake, I think you went a little too far there.
Yes, I did. And I did it on purpose.
Free Coquito!
Hey!
What the hell? Well, how come you not invite me, but you invite that guy?
Well, that's because we know who this guy is.
Racist mother asshole, I hate you!
Cheers!